Right, you right click, go send to, you go to removal disk G, and then you go to copy and replace, and then you go to copy and replace again, and then I'm taking the card out, I'm putting it in here. And there you go, I've done it.